Good morning, viewers. I am Adari Sarnova. This is breaking news. The opening ceremony was attended by 106 delegates, including 29 heads of state or government, including the Prime Minister of Japan Shinzo Abe, President of China Xi Jinping, Iranian President Hassan Rouhani, Singapore Prime Minister Hsien Loong, King Abdullah of Jordan, and in addition to a number of high-profile dictators like President Robert Mugabe of Zimbabwe. President Jokowi expressed support for the establishment of a new international financial institution, as well as catapult criticism at the United Nations. Jokowi said about three problems, such as economics versus hub, reformation of PBB and IMF. The IMF, the World Bank, said a number of countries are linking financial program in the third world of a record of human rights in their countries, whereas most of the countries of Asia and Africa still have a problem with the implementation, enforcement, and respect for human rights. Chinese initiative that later become a new international financial giant to establish a new international financial that are not associated with human rights. And the president open speech KAA Jokowi used 2015 to affirm the support. Jokowi president's speech also raised a number of sentences were less prevalent for an official speech. KAA will take place until 23 April in Jakarta, followed by the top event on the 60th anniversary of the Bandung ASEAN African Conference on 24 April 2015. Breaking news in the morning. I'm Erdari Sanova Sukampul. Thank you.